that he must be a sinner, that he should ask for mercy and not make God his fool. Job told the Lord he'd never done evil, swearing that he was an innocent man. He questioned the reason for his pain and sorrow, the suffering that he felt to understand. Seeing Job's inflated ego, God now had his word or two. Job began to feel belittled, his complaint was trivial too. Job was filled with understanding, he saw the Lord's master plan. He was richer now.